Hello.
Yo.
What's up? Just in somewhat serious call. Bit difficult to play like that. See, I made the code grumpy somehow. Seem to be doing all right. That's a lot of tier 100s. Oh. This card doesn't work when muted. That is a lot of tier 100s.
Yeah.
Also, we seem to be doing all right.
Indeed, we do. Gonna need some experimentals.
Are the Rambo SACUs affected by Stonefield? Guess not, right?
I don't think so, no.
Fabs, and there's no Yoru there, so I guess not.
I have an SMD on 80%.
Yeah, but we are unloaded.
Where are my reinforcements?
Mr. The Fat Boys are incoming, Roger. So HQ experimental up. Or the boss will come soonish.
realize this T1 Angie is necessary. I'm just remembering my ACU not getting in the circle last time because of bad one.
Not for pay, it's easy when needed.
Dirty is still building fast. Loaded now. So, is there a way to actually counter the SACUs? I'm thinking maybe Spider is the best way.
Likely, because they will get into close range. Alright, it's me that gets it.
Oh. How much damage... Oh, Gary's reclaiming my freaking spider. For real, man. How much damage does CC do?
Less. The monkey is the strongest.
I see it. Commander,
can you send your experiments to the right side?
Doing. That's how I noticed Gary was reclaiming one.
Strategic launch
detected. Spam. You're going to have to kill before my XP getter, right, John?
He's got almost nothing
thing left.
Well, take him out.
Gonna recharge for a big chunk. Nope. There. Don't kill my hives. No.
Those things still do damage?
But you have no hope of defeating.
Yes.
Lantimix! Humanity's time is at an end. You will be rendered extinct.
Nobody's making a yellow?
All operational objectives have been completed. Begin preparations to recall. We're getting you off that rock. HQ out.
No.
Commander, stay within the area of your base. If you stray too far, we won't be able to get a recall lock. HQ out.
whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
So how long is it until those assays?
A bit longer. I would say 4 or 5 minutes, I think. A rough estimate. I got a lot of riffs on the right side in the Navy.
I wonder if it makes sense to go for the riffs at all with XP.
They will respawn a minute later anyways, so if you want to kill them, you kinda have to do it quick. I think a waste of DPS. Green, he has his Atlantis above water, not submerged.
Yeah, the AA man. How do you rename magnets? Andy is getting a bit overconfident with those fat boys. He doesn't know what's about to happen.
Yep.
Strategic launch detected.
Wait, that's their nuke? Yes, ASF. Lol. I guess he made those in Atlantis. Ah, here come the units.
Still looking pretty good.
I have a look.
Where? YOLO?
Yeah. Loaded.
Nice. Maybe on the top, maybe. Then he gets a chance to build his arms.
Yeah, where?
Right side.
Anything?
Here.
He's going to hit his boys though.
Boys are strong. What about the nuke?
Yeah, flying it now.
Well, I thought it was loaded already, but apparently not.
It is? I was waiting for his boys to get out of the way. Like, he's still there with the fat boys. Come on, man. I'll move to my ass fighters a bit. you have spare mods I can use it for YOLO?
I can give you some.
I stopped putting all my build bar on it because I was.
The cruisers are here now, in the water. I do have enough arms on the right side to counter that. Nuke right side, maybe, bottom. My front, I'm still not fully recovered on the BDs. Getting there. I wonder when the Rambos start to come, how it goes then.
There already were some.
Some, yes, but that is. Now there's a group of four here already. Battleships also now from the Aeon player. It's killing my freaking harm production. Ouch! Ugh, that's not good. Let's see.
Strategic launch detected.
Megas are often missing. Yeah, I really wonder what the best XP there is.
The Seraphim are pouring through the rift at an alarming rate. There is no stopping them. We are doomed.
Because Spider might have the high DPS, but you don't want to get them to get it close ideally, right?
No. Here's some moss again.
Strategic launch detected.
My boys in the water are slowly dying.
Strategic launch detected.
Just, do you have one nuke to spare to kill the freaking four battleships?
No, but I have two that are loading now.
Strategic launch detected.
Rambos. So tough.
Still need a nuke down?
would like it to at least if you... These four? Maybe some of the crews then.
It's going to hit the two forward boys.
Yeah, but those boys are dead anyways.
Oh. Oh, wait, it's Jerry making all the harm.
Strategic launch detected.
Our Andy has not really accomplished that much. And our dark red player, what's his name? Shepard is just sacrificing his boys in the water again.
I don't like the thing where the XP is like kinda done, but you still can't select.
Bring your commanders to the mid.
What already? Do another one, right?
Well, we need to start to think about the freaking SARS that they're gonna come.
Wait, so this is the second recall, right? The point where we failed last time?
I did take a look at the timer, so 1:17, so. This is the first recall, so yeah, we got further than this, but then we were playing with mods.
Wow, we have that damn storage now.
Yeah, definitely. This is a big difference. I don't like this freaking rift being just in my face.
Fat boy?
SARS incoming. 1, 2, 3 on the right side.
Have a proper SAR defense. If you want to have randomly placed SAMs in front of your actual defense, then it gets to condos. Ah, oh, shit, I'm stunning again. Do you have extra mods?
No. Not really. Not a lot of saps. Okay, one is down above my base. Top base also down. Navy is problematic, but I'll manage, I think. Yes, please.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
All is here now. Mars again, entropy.
Okay, how many loads did we have? The one where we go to the second one.
One, right?
Okay, so we're doing quite a bit better now, yeah. Four. Half. Getting noticed. My ACV is in there.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Would appreciate a nuke here, if possible.
Launcher.
Strategic launch detected.
Actually, you're assisting that YOLO seems to do quite a bit for some reason.
I'm not stalling,
strategic
I guess.
Launch detected.
Right top is a bit ouchy. I think I'll lose some stuff.
XP's coming in there.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, on the left bottom also.
Right bottom also painful.
Yeah, but
do whatever
left
it takes to survive.
And there is a way less defense.
Oh yeah. You definitely need a nuke there.
Well, I just put one to the right bottom, so.
Ah, okay. Then maybe move some XP's to the left.
They won't get there in time.
Let's push some more resources in the YOLO then. See if we can load it a bit faster. Was on point.
Wait, that was spat up GCs?
No.
Strategic launch detected.
DCs have no boost at all. Mega that way, you still have some magas you can use from here. Finally killed the Sauron on the water. Jeez.
This whole side is fucked.
Look at those sub hunters. Yeah. Even the harms are getting chewed up.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I needed a ship on the left quicker.
Are here also?
What where? Maybe?
Here. Very close.
It's less of an issue than the other side.
Strategic launch detected.
True, but it's gonna be an issue. One GC down. Side is definitely gone already. Navy will hold on for a little bit longer on my side. Gonna be down soon
so
also.
Why did we not recall?
I don't think everybody was there, to be honest.
Damn alien up, Commander. Preferably with a nuke. HQ out.
With the set of him, our boosted? Speed wise?
Yes, this version still is, yeah. It is. Redone in version 18, but that's not up yet.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, you just got it off the nuke.
Commander under attack.
Oh, wow. Well, Amor is just died together.
That's the first chicken that got in your to your base. The
princess. No. Princess.
I should just make the YOLO like at the bottom. That part always survives. Carry us some epic reclaim. There's the goat.
Goatee.